All right, this is the Flamin' Hot Doritos I found at Woolworths today. You know where this Flamin' Hot Dorito goes? Whoops. Bruce, you might wanna... Thank you. Watch it burn. It will burn. See? This is why they call Flamin' Hot Doritos, because it's easily burned. It burns easily. How's that impressive? Look at it burn. This is... I can still see a little bit of flavor there. Sorry about the lawnmower, it's in the background. Still burning, there's a little bit of pizza left.
There's still something.
So that's when you're telling me that they use those, these camps on campus use those Doritos as fire?
Yes.
What?
Bruce can tell you.
Tell me your explanation.
Why do they use the fire lighter?
Because they burn.
Well, if you want to get a Dorito that burns, get a Flamin' Hot flavor. Okay. Show you what I mean. This is what we burn. Doritos Flamin' Hot G Supreme. I bought it from Woolworths today in Australia. Yeah. Thanks for watching.